Good evening, this is Daily Wrap-up. The benchmark indices ended on a flat note on Tuesday. Nifty ended at 10,934.35 with a marginal gain of 0.20%. Indices ended slightly higher by 0.28% and closed at 50.75. Advance and decline ratio in the Nifty stood at 13:19. Among sectoral indices, Nifty Media was the top gainer, ending 2.27% higher. Nifty Auto also outperformed Nifty, led by gains in Hero MotoCorp, Bajaj Auto and Maruti Suzuki, whereas Nifty REALTY and Nifty Metal underperformed. On stock-specific front, ZEEL, Titan and UPL were among the major gainers, while COALINDIA, TATASTEEL and TATAMOTORS were among the major losers. As far as global markets are concerned, Asian markets ended flat to marginally negative, as Nikkei 225 declined by 0.19% and Kospi closed flat. While on the European markets front, FTSE 100 was trading higher by 1.19% and CAC 40 was also trading higher by 0.91%. Technically, the immediate support is placed near 10,870 levels followed by 10,820 levels. On the upside, the immediate resistance is placed around 10,980 to 11,000 zone, followed by 11,050 to 11,070 levels. Thank you.